definitely are at the final parts of the game. So here we're gonna have a weird boss fight. See these lovely giant statues? They decided to come to life and attack us. And there's also two to deal with at the same time. This is not gonna be fun. Alright, so we need to attack those weak spots. Now when one's far away, it'll fire a projectile attack at you. So just try to keep moving if you can. So now it's trying to regenerate. That's our chance to attack. Okay, good. We killed one. Now for the other. Whoa! Calm down there, dude. Oh, but he stepped on us and we're instantly killed. Oops. I am just dying left and right here in this final level. Not doing very good. Alright, so let's try this again. Thank you. attack. Okay, good. He's down. Now for the second. Let's try not to get stepped onto this time, if possible. Goodbye to the giant statues. Let's go ahead and heal up. And it's time to face the final boss of the game. So let's rock. Well, one of the final bosses, anyway. Alexander.
One ghost against an entire army. I suppose I was foolish to think these humans could bring such a lofty plan to fruition, even after my alterations. It would have been glorious, really. The land burning, the seas boiling, and your sun blotted from the sky. Paradise! But do not think you've defeated, human. This project said was simply the most convenient means to an end. There are many ways to end this world, but first, I need to bring an end to you.
You're welcome to try, Alexander. Bring it on. Alright, so throughout the fight, we're gonna have to worry about these ghosts all over the place. That these missiles are apparently possessible. I missed my chance, though. Wow, that is difficult to control. Alright, let's get back to our body quick. Thank you. Get out of my body. I don't know if I can actually fly one into them, they're so hard to control. And I can't detonate it early either, it seems. I've tried. Can the land at least one of these things on and I'll be happy. That's probably not gonna happen. Slowly but surely, though, we're getting him. Damn it. I was really close to hitting him there, too. Thank you. so cool if I could actually land that, but I'm probably not going to. Let's just finish him off with my gun. It sounds like that's probably gonna be the best bet. I mean, he's almost dead now. Just gotta play the waiting game. And we beat him. You're out of there, Alexander.